So is it something that purity is received or achieved is what I want to understand.
Yes. Yes. There are two words in Vedanta that is called Siddham and Sajjam. I will mention about this. There are two words, Siddham and Sajjam. Siddham means that is already there. That is already there, Siddham. And Sajjam means you got it by doing some sadhana. Doing some sadhana. So the water is already, water itself is a purified thing. When it is being contaminated only, you have to purify it. But contamination here is quite different from the water. It is not just like water. The contamination is supposed to be an absurd thing. That is only an illusionary thing. So if you remove the contamination, the pure water which is there as Siddha, which is there already. So two things are happening here. Here, by doing the Sajjam, that is by doing sadhana, the Siddha is appearing. That is revealed as Siddha. But when the contamination is there, you have to do sadhana. By doing sadhana, the Sajjam, then the Siddha will be revealed. So whatever the impression ultimately is, you have to remove the impurity only. How to remove is the question. The purity is there always. Yesterday I wanted to explain, there is a muddy water. That muddy water is also having pure water. If you want to have pure water, you are nothing to do anything to get a new pure water. That is already there. But it is being contaminated with the mud. You have to remove the mud, then the pure water will reappear. So reappearance means it is hidden only. Hidden only. I will give an example. Suppose there is a well here. There is a well. Well means you have digged some mud out of it and you have vacated the mud and you have formed it to a well. But before digging the well, that mud is there in the space. The well is also there in the space. The mud around the well is also there in the space. Even if you remove the mud also, it is space only. So everything, even before removing the mud or after removing the mud, everything is there in the space only. So like that, the pure water is there always. Only thing is our apprehension that we are being illusioned. That illusion has only to be removed by doing sadhana. That's why you say it is Sajjam. But from the purity point of view, it is Siddham only.